Pastor Jay here with a preview of what's coming our way this Sunday. So are you done with COVID? I have a friend who said that very thing to me some weeks ago. He said, you know what, Jay, I'm sick of wearing a mask every day at work. I'm tired of how this has completely changed and altered our lives. I'm done with COVID, I'm done with it. But as you and I and he all know, COVID isn't done with us yet. We're still right in the middle of this pandemic that has so significantly changed our lives. But I think this pandemic and this season we're in has uniquely prepared us to enter this story and the Gospel of Matthew, which we will begin this Sunday. You see, this story I'm referring to is about John the Baptist. In Matthew chapter 3, where we will start this series, he appears on the scene, and he appears to a group of people who know what it is to long for things to be better. You see, many, many years before, the Romans had come. And when they came and conquered the Jewish people, they brought with them roads and aqueducts and education and technology and language and culture and brutal oppression. Life was incredibly hard for the people who John the Baptist was speaking to, and they longed for something better. But the message that John brought was a message of hope, a message of life change, and yes, a message also of judgment. And it's that very message that we're gonna look at this Sunday. So we hope that you can join us at 8:45 and 10:45 on Facebook or YouTube with our English services, or 2 p.m. on YouTube and Facebook for our Spanish service. We look forward to seeing you there.